It's been months since their last sighting, but we finally managed to track these wild creatures. While others retreat to the comforts of their den, somehow this species has adapted to thrive in this environment. It's this time of year when many find their pack, and others take flight for the very first time. Some were made to hibernate, but others were made for winter.